This netherite hole. We suddenly receive so much netherite that we... No, it just doesn't reach. Something like that.
I'm gonna be a dick. It's gonna be fun.
What?
I'm gonna replace our entire floor with cobble.
Why?
Because I don't like the half steps anymore.
The wand thing. That Cookie has been using. It has a replace thing. I believe.
This has a replace thing.
One thing.
Options, controls.
Oh, hold on, I'll be right back.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yes, I have returned.
Welcome back.
Thank you. Oh, so the thing you try to use does not have a thing or a replace? Does it not have a replace or do you need...
I'm just doing other stuff.
Okay.
I will get to it, though. I'm just, like, clearing up inventory and, you know, housekeeping.
Let's see.
Oh, Where the hell do where the hell are we getting netherite scrap from?
Is it the netherite, crushed netherite? I think it is.
Oh, are you putting in crushed netherrack?
Yes, because we get gold from that as well.
Okay. I get it.
That's why this is fine. That was why the lava production had to like get upped.
Yes. So we get gold. This is fine.
The thing
this
that
is
I'm
fine.
Trying to do requires gold. Fucking god, man.
I will admit it's a little scary. Standing there all of a sudden it's like whoop.
I'm also lagging, so like suddenly the floor just disappears.
Vanished.
Oh, I see.
What do you see?
The MB capacitor has run out of juice.
Yes.
This plague doctor has been here for a long time. His rat has even died.
Yes.
Where did I have that? Now we have to put down torches to him.
Yes.
That means more wood.
And I will no longer be stuck on everything I build.
That's no fun.
No, it's not fun being stuck on everything you build.
What was the other thing? That should have somewhere. Do you happen to have an apple on you?
Nope.
I guess it's time to chop down trees. I am in need of Mason doesn't have anything.